Hello, viewers.
Now we are gonna teach. Don't talk in the class. Stay quiet and stay quiet is good in the class. And if you talk in the class, it's a bad manner. It's a new bad manner. And a new good manner is go to school and talk with teachers.
Nice point. So you want to teach them the difference between American and British pronunciation? Okay, start.
With no markers, pens, perfume, pen perfumes and pens and pencils. Let's start with the thing of British and American pronunciations.
Then?
Poor. American pronunciation. Poor. British pronunciation. Fast. British, fast, American,
last,
British, last, American,
class,
dress, there is no sound in dress, it's always dress,
then,
no, Class, British, class, American.
And what else do you want to teach?
My teaching is done.
Okay, say bye to your
friends. Bye. I'm going.